All right, looks like we're back up. Looks like we are back up. Oh man, what the fuck was that? Who did that?
You did.
Oh, shh. No one asked you.
You asked me.
Anyway, let's see here. Let's get this going. All right, I'm gonna adjust my camera. Get the cats to calm down. Chill out a bit. I need to get some water. And, of course, YouTube. Come on, Twitch. I wasn't gone that long, was I?
I really need to get that
star
together so I can play more after the
you
forest.
You will, but, Dell, unfortunately, I'm going to have to reserve the chatting for...
That's all good.
Specific regulars and for people playing Don't Starve. So... all right, are you ready, Rainbow Canoe?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, shifting to Wolf?
Yes, I am.
All right, good, because I'm not ready. I have to go fill my water.
That's just mean.
I already got my water.
All right, we're getting getting Baker on. Baker's in. Oh, finally, the stream starts back up. All right, let's see. And who's still here? Who's still with us? Did we lose anyone? Sorry that took a little too long. Had to adjust things on my new setup going on, so anyways. And it's not showing my viewers. I don't care about the Great Wall. And why is Matt Damon playing some Chinese guy on the Great Wall? Hello, Lady Peppermint. Would you like to join us? All right. Alright, so that's all started up. I'm gonna get some water. Is Baker finally in chat? No, she's on her way in.
I'm just sending friend requests.
To whom? Alright.
I sent one to Dell, I sent one to Tuplo, nice. And I think to Rainbow as well.
Alright, nice. Alright, I'm gonna be right back, everyone. I gotta get some water.
What did you send to me?
A friend request on Steam, normally. Yep.
Super.
Yay!
Alright, water is full. Cats are not being butts. And who do we have with us? Right now. Hello. Hello, Lady Mint. Been a while. You can chat, Lady Mint. Oh, wow. We haven't even started the game, and we already got 12 people watching us. Good. That's always a good sign. Anyway. What?
What?
No. Yeah? Me?
Huh?
Yeah.
We're already preparing for the beefalo.
All right, hold on. I'm going to actually set my freaking mods up. Combined status, geo placement, mini map. Oh my god. Yes. No mic tonight. Oh no, what happened to your mic, Lady Mint? I don't know what's going on with my throat right now. Nothing, just don't want to go get it. Alright, I got you. Alright. Alright, and let's go. We're going to get on in on this. Autumn day 12. Ugh, itchy here. Hold on a second. I'm going to slide this over for a sec. Hi. What are you typing?
Nothing.
Type away. Did you put something in Discord?
No. I didn't put anything in Discord.
Oh, you type into something at Dell or whatever?
No. I just did a thing.
What's the thing? Oh, the mother has summoned Baker, apparently. Baker will be with us in a bit.
Even Del says I wasn't typing, so...
I don't know. I don't believe it, because that... How would he have known whether or not you were typing? Unless you were typing something. You did a thing.
I did a thing, and that's all.
What is the thing you've done?
See?
I am confused. I am getting nosy right now. I know I am. Ah, but how would you know whether or not she was typing? That's the question. There's the rub. Let's see. Alright, anyways.
I just hear that gobbler going crazy.
Possibly. Anyways, I gotta turn caves. Caves beta off. Oh no! Alright. Well, I sent you an invite. You have the password. Everyone else can jump on in.
Password. Oh, right. Oh, yeah. Shit.
If you need a password, password's the same as it was last night.
Darn it. Yay! I'm in the game.
Nice.
Oh wow, we don't have that much food actually.
Nope! Because we just built camp up.
Wow! Oh shit! There's a cat attacking Lummer.
Kill it. That's the only thing you can do. If it's attacking Lummer, it deserves death.
Yeah. Now it's attacking me.
Yes, it's going to.
Yeah. You said to me to attack it, and it killed me.
What?
Where is Oh, right, there was a...
What's happening?
What?
Oh, why?
No worries, there was a touchstone near,
I got disconnected.
The thing.
That's not good.
But why did that happen?
I don't know why. I wish I could tell you.
That's so weird. Because I didn't lose, like, connection in Discord, but I lost connection on Steam.
What the hell?
That is weird.
Oh.
It says the server is not responding.
You should be responding. Well, I'll try again.
I am.
Darn it. What the hell is going on? There we go.
Because shifting the wolf is here. Do you have any of the betas on?
Nope.
Uh-huh. Just waiting till it's daytime. And maybe we need to build a small wall for Glummer or something.
Nah, we just gotta kill the cats when they come out.
Yeah, but that's going to build up our naughty level, and then Krampus is going to show up.
And then we kill him.
Yeah, or he kills us.
No, we kill him. He's actually easy to kill.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You just need the need armor to face roll him. Oh boy, oh boy.
Please be daytime. Well, that's not spooky at all.
What do you mean?
If you haunt a pighead, its eyes open.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
That is pretty spooky. I love it.
Okay, I'm back on my way. Also, if you're still in camp, you have to see my outfit. It's pretty funny.
You can't seem to log in. Are you using the password?
It says, could not connect to Klee's servers, characters and worlds from online games will be unavailable.
Would you guys like me to restart?
Well, yeah, it might be the best because, you know, she wants to play as well and...
Well, yeah. It's not you. Can't log in, not to your server. I think Klee might be down.
Yeah. But then how are you guys still playing?
Oh. Let me restart.
Special.
Let me refresh it just to be sure, okay?
Okay.
Not pause. Seriously, it's not. I love it. So who's the robot, by the way?
Robot?
Yeah.
Nobody is.
Oh.
On it.
All Do you really want to quit? Charlie will miss you. All right, I don't think I have to do that, but that is awesome. All right, logging in. Mods. Mods are active. Man, post game.
So you were able to log in.
Yeah.
I can't even log in.
Wait. I think I had to update my mods. That might have been the issue.
Uh-oh.
What?
Nothing.
All right. Let's see.
And there we go. What do you think of my outfit?
That's cool.
It's PJ.
It's PJs?
Hard yeah, to PJs tell from... and chicken slippers.
Oh no, it's hard to tell from here, but the colors are... Well, now that you're hiding...
Oh, we need a crock pot.
Yeah, I'm setting one up. Could you move that axe?
Oh, sure.
And now I just need you to move for a second. Where's the charcoal, by the way? I handed someone charcoal.
Maybe in Chester? Yeah, it's in Chester.
Alright.
Oh, hold on. There.
Oh, wow. Good charcoal. Alright, we need more rocks.
Yep, I told you I got charcoal. I have a bunch of rocks on me.
Nice.
If I can get in.
We already have a nightmare fuel and marble.
Oh, nice.
And there are rocks in chest as well.
I'm not sure what to do.
Can you get in?
No.
What? What's going on?
I don't know. Let me try. I don't even know what to try.
That's so dumb that you can't get in.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
I'm just collecting all this wet goop.
Do we have any silk?
Silk?
Yes.
Oh, spider silk. I don't think so. Let me see, maybe Chester.
No.
Nope. I can go for spiders tomorrow. Well, no, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I need sanity. Sanity and health.
Oh, nice.
30. If it drops a feather, please give it to me.
I will. The question is, what do you need the black feather for?
It's to make the pen, so we can make the, what is it, the thing that makes maps, the cartographer's disc?
You don't need the pen for that, you just need the pen to use it.
Yeah, that's what I mean, so we can make,
I see.
We can make maps and we can see where everyone has been, so we don't go shouting like, I found another walrus camp, while it's someone else who already spotted that.
Yeah, I don't know what the problem is. Did you try updating your mods? Yum.
Was that to me?
Yeah.
I don't even know.
Can't log in to update. Is there a problem with Steam? Sounds like there might be a problem with Steam. Alright, I'm gonna take these. Alright,
I mean, I can play other, like...
Oh no, you didn't want to put that there. That's where the endothermic fire goes.
I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah. I thought you'd seen the base setup enough. We're gonna put it like as close to the birdcage as possible.
Hold on, I'll make a fire. I'll make a hammer.
Yeah. What was that, Rainbow?
I can get into town of Salem.
Yeah.
Through Steam.
I'm really sorry that you're not able to play tonight. I was looking forward to having you in here.
Me too.
Do you have any rocks, Wolf?
Yes, but I need you to move.
Oh, sorry. What the? Oh no! Go back in.
I don't even know if I have mods. I wouldn't know. Like, how to update that.
Yeah, no, I need you to get out of there. Yeah, I need six. Let's see. Oh, and someone opened a soda. Nothing gets by my ears.
Oh no, spiders!
Oh no, they're gonna get me. I'm trying to think, like, what we could possibly do. See, I know Lady Mint is just trying. It's just not, like... Hold on, let me send you an invite. I don't know why it... Hold on. Cat, I already know what you're going for. Down you go. Hold on, let me try this. I'm gonna disconnect real quick. Seems we're having an issue with the connection. Maybe if I change the password, alright?
It's not you. It just says it cannot connect to Clay servers.
Oh, it's on your end.
So it's in general.
Alright. No, alright. That's not good.
But then why are you able to get in? I don't understand.
I don't know. I got no idea. It's not you. Not us. It's Clay. Oh, man. That sucks. I am sad. I am sad now.
Stupid spider.
Anyway, so how was your day, Rainbow? Meh.
Meh.
Just meh.
Just meh. I didn't do shit today.
Oh, why is that? Besides it being Sunday, and like nothing going on Sundays.
Yeah, it's Sunday. I slept a lot. I played Skyrim. That's it.
Nice. Do you mod your Skyrim?
Nope.
Dude, I mod the hell out of it.
I don't know enough about that to do that.
Nexus Mod Manager and any other website usually tells you how it's done. Usually if you use a mod manager, you just have to upload the file to the mod manager and it'll do it on its own. You might at most need a file called loot.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Which is load order, it was something like that.
Not enough? Oh shit.
What are you doing?
I may or may not have pissed off the tree guardian.
Why are you making friends with tree guards?
Well, I need acorns now, because now it's going to follow me to the end of time.
Like, everyone knows tree guards are terrible people. But that's because they're not people, they're trees. Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Hold on, does my hat work for him? I'm going to make a fire at camp and put on my hat, and hopefully he doesn't follow me.
Let's see. Oh, do we have pigskins? We should have pigskins. One of us should have pigskins on us.
I have pigskins.
Yeah,
God damn it. I need my helmet.
There are skins in Chester.
Okay, because I was going to say, I need my special helmet.
I think it works.
I'm going to tweet the crap out of Clay.
Be like, the fuck? Trying to play my game, and you won't rep me. Oh, you need acorns.
Yeah, acorns, something to...
Not acorns, pine cones.
Yeah, pine cones, something to soothe him.
I think I burned all of mine.
I might have possibly shook him off, but I don't know if he's going to come back.
No, he will follow you indefinitely.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, you needed silk, right?
Yes.
Well then, come back here. How do you make a health poultice?
Well, first of all, get away from
him. Oh shit. Oh shit.
There are two ways to get rid of him.
Hold on.
The first way is to
kill him. Yeah, it's not working.
Yeah, the first way is to kill him. The second way is to plant pine cones. A lot of them. Because you will need a lot of them.
Well, I could also guide him to the spiders.
Do
spiders kill him?
No, he will kill the spiders. In fact, the spiders probably won't even bother with him. So keep the fire going. I will deal with him. Oh, he's a giant one too.
Yeah, well, hold on. I'll just make another axe. And I'll just chop a few more trees. Hold on. I'm going to see if I can.
I got him. Oh shit, I don't have a weapon. Keep the fire going. I have him.
Here, I'll drop a weapon near Glomer.
Oh. Right in his path. Alright. Not the time to mess around with the camera. Shit, go. Sorry.
Hmm. I need to check my key for a thing. Because I don't know what it was anymore. Oh, no. Oh, you can make another goblin shrine?
Oh, shit. Make me some meatballs fast.
I don't have any meat.
Make me food fast. I need anything.
Hold on.
Make me berry jam. I'm losing my hunger. Four berries. I'm just cooking. Four berries.
Yeah, I'm cooking meatballs.
Alright. Oh, man. Ooh, butter, butter, butter. Butter's good.
Good night, Dal.
Oh, good.
Oh, he's going away.
Yeah, he's not. I'm not done with this asshole yet. I'm gonna get mighty. Oh, I still need more. I'm gonna get mighty. I'm gonna get my sanity back. I'm gonna get some health back. Just full of jam is actually really good for health.
Where do you want a cartographer desk?
Hold on. Put the cartographer's desk near the alchemy machine.
Okay. I'm just standing near Glomer for the moment because my sanity is dropping.
Yes, I know it is. Nobody, you're not being good.
You're not what?
No, I'm talking to my cat. He's being very naughty. Oh. And he knows it. Two spider glands, I need four ashes.
Where do I need the one charcoal. Nothing.
Hey, I have the charcoal.
Okay.
I got this. I need to get rid of him because I'm afraid of monsters. Christ Wolf, why don't you tell her to make you a sandwich? Oh god. Also, sorry for being so demanding about getting the food. Like, I was in a bad way, you know?
Yeah, no, I understand.
Alright. Anyway. Just keep that fire going.
Oh, it's roaring.
Now it's... Booyah! And it's all done. It's all done. Ugh. Another feather.
Yeah, I have a feather. I just need one charcoal.
Oh no, that was a bad place to build a chest. Too close to the fire.
It doesn't heat up with this fire, right?
It's not that. It's it's not going to be protected by ice flingos, because the two ice flingos will put the fires out.
Oh.
So we can't actually protect it in any way.
Okay. Well, hold on then.
Ooh. I want to show you something cool, though. Listen to this.
Mm-hmm. What the hell? What the fuck was that?
Sandwich woman, now! Wolfgang demands sustenance! Oh man, I love you, Lady Peppermint. That's amazing.
Do you have a charcoal for me, please?
Yes. Oh, Rainbow Canoe has joined the game. Yes. Oh, Lady Peppermint.
Yay!
It's nighttime. Don't join the game yet.
No, it's cool. I got a torch.
Oh, right. Chester. Okay. Oh, no. I don't need Chester. Up.
No grabby hands. No. What did we just say, grabby hands? No.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Okay, so I have one map from what I've seen for someone.
Sure, I'll take it. Oh, wow. Wow, that just like opened up a huge chunk. All right, I see the swamp you're talking about. The really, really big one that's off its own peninsula.
Yeah.
Yeah, you really explored the fuck out of that desert. It is a total dead end.
I did find a wormhole in the desert, and I haven't checked where it went, so...
I also see a bunch of suspicious marble statues.
Oops, shit.
Yeah, a bunch of sinkholes, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to find some. Alright, so we got some exploring to do and food to get. We gotta prepare for winter.
I meant to cook the thingy and then I eat it.
Eat it raw.
Yeah.
Did I just rubber band? Yes, I did. Where's a good place to go mining?
I'll make another map soon if I find another bird.
I don't think we have a rock biome anywhere around here.
I haven't bumped into one yet. Oh.
It's really weird.
I already have this
bird. I mean, there's the mosaic.
Do you have another charcoal for me?
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
I am sorry,
Kitty.
Rainbow, where are you?
Oh, I'm,
saw you leave up. To the king, but
I'm north of the king.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
What is happening?
Also, I need to make another.
No, don't eat it. Oh, damn it.
Where are you shifting to wolf?
I am currently collecting berries. I'm near the Glommerstadt. I'm
who's on who's built who's on B duty? Is anyone on B duty or no?
No,
oh,
I don't know how to do that.
Anyone on what duty? I didn't understand.
B duty.
Oh, B duty. Sure, I can catch some bees.
Yeah, well, we need silk to make the bee net first. Yeah.
Oh, but I have a thing already to catch insects.
Nice.
It's in the... Oh, I have it on me. Hold on, where was the bee biome?
The bee biome, I think, is far to the right.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh, pardon me.
Well, there is one beehive not too far. Well, there is a closer bee biome.
Alright, I guess I'm on spider duty.
Yeah, I have placed a few traps on the nearest spider.
And you said we needed rocks?
Yeah, we need rocks, we need gold.
Okay, I'm getting some bee biomes.
Dropping this, this, and this, and that. Okay.
All right, we got three more monster meat out of that spider, and some spider glands.
Alright, there's no bees out at the moment.
Yeah. We only have a few days to get bees and honey. I mean, otherwise, it's gonna have to wait till spring. Five days left of autumn.
There's a lot of gold in the chest, Wolf.
What's a lot?
10.
Alright.
So, still pretty decent, I think.
That's okay. It's actually small.
I have 3 on me.
Oh wow, that just became a tier 3.
What? Spider just became tier 3?
Yeah, like. Right now.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, Lady Peppermint is asking where she needs to go. Hold on,
Oh boy. Hey, I have friends. Yeah, I think she would be at the portal.
Wow, stupid spiders!
What are they doing?
They're attacking me while I was chatting.
Alright, let's see. Yeah.
I hear hounds.
Good, bring them on.
I am nearly peppermints. I am at the
postern,
but she isn't here.
She said she's near it.
See on the map.
Made you food, Rainbow. It's on the crock pot right now.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Do you want to take care of those the spider nests for me?
Yes.
Yeah, we just gotta obviously empty it out.
Hold on for a moment.
Let me just put some stuff down.
All right.
Where are the soldiers?
Oh, right by me at the moment.
And base is right here. There you go.
Oh, yeah. I think that's the perfect area to set up a spider nest.
Are you at the one right by camp?
No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, and if anyone needs another map, I made a second one and I put it in the chest, so...
So, do you... got this down?
Pretty much. There's only one more left in there.
Okay. There's a tier 2 north.
I'm off to catch bees.
Alright, we just got ourselves 11 monster meat, 7 silk, and 4 more. Oh god, I need food. And 4 more spider glands. Whoa!
Whoa, what?
Bad cat. Got another bird. Alright, does someone want to make a map for Lady Peppermint? I have a piece of paper if you need it.
I have one map already in the chest. I don't know if anyone has used it already.
Hold on one second.
Equip.
currently.
And I'm going to have to spend the night all with you. Collecting a ton of food.
There you go. Oh, that's the only reason why I didn't go looking for a rock biome.
Why not?
Because we don't need it. There's a lot of food that we need to get. Lady Mint, come over here. Come to me, come to me, come to me. Wolfgang has a present.
I found a suspicious dirt pile.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of berries.
Yep.
And I found another seagull. This hunt is trolling me like crazy.
Well, speaking of things that might be trolling you, make sure you're not gonna die.
Hello.
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 It's nighttime right now, so I wouldn't recommend jumping into the game just yet.
Okay, that's cool with me. I'm just trying to sort out other stuff anyway.
I see.
I already have 1B.
Sanity. Alright, while it's nighttime, I'm gonna go grab a tissue.
Darn it, the hunt has disappeared because it's nighttime. How many bees do you need, Wolf?
I think he's AFK.
Yeah. Well, I'll catch as much as I can.
Alright, Baker, you're good to go.
Wolf, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
How many bees do you need?
4 bees plus a comb and a few boards makes a bee box. They have to be regular bees, not killer bees.
Okay. And I'm guessing butterflies to
Holy shit. Yeah.
Plant flowers.
Yep. Holy shit. We are surrounded by tier 3 nests.
I, at the moment, have 5 bees and 2 butterflies.
Alright, you should be able to get 3 more bees. And then, if you need help with the bee boxes, I can help you with that. Because okay. There are 2 ways of doing the bee box thing. Are you in the bee biome to the left of our camp?
Hold on. I can't check at the moment because I'm being chased by killer bees.
Okay, well, when you check, when you get a check, let me know.
Stop chasing me.
They chase you for a while.
Yeah. Ooh. Stop stinging me.
That means they're doing a good job of chasing you.
Yeah. I'm just catching butterflies at the moment because... Oh, shit. My web just broke. Yeah, I'm... If you go out to base to the right.
Yep. Oh, okay. I am near that field. Alright.
Yeah, but I don't have anything to catch them with.
That's fine. Oh, perfect. I'll bring you the silk. You can make another one.
Oh, okay. I'll hand you over to these then when you're ready.
Yep. Let's see.
Thank you. Wait. And here are, hold on. Here are your bees. Mm-hmm. And here are the butterflies.
Alright, so grab one more of those bees. Alright, come on. We're gonna grab one more of the bees.
Yeah, I. Oh, I need a rope. Hold on.
Oh.
Refine rope. There we go.
Alright, so once you grab one more of those bees, all we need is...
Gotcha.
2 combs. Alright.
I got a bee.
Alright. So kind of outrun them.
Oh, and I'll catch you as well because you are chasing me. Come here. It's going to kill me at this rate.
Alright, we're going to find the killer bees. Alright. Here we go.
Right up there.
All right. I need you to lure them out of their base.
Oh, lovely. I'm the bait?
Yep, and you just run. Just run. Run, run, run. Just keep running. Keep running.
I'll tell when they come back.
Oh, you're good. All right.
Yeah, they're coming back.
All right. Now, go to the other
one. And now they're like, what the fuck do we do?
Up here. Same thing.
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah.
Run! Ah! Perfect! You did a good job! You've
done
your job.
Yeah, but now we have killer bees on the loose over here. And I need to dodge those as well.
That's not that much of a problem.
Yeah, coming back.
Anyways, I got the berries for you. Come on. Oh! I got them.
Yeah, I can't get hit at the moment. I'll die.
Keep going, I'll aggro.
Yep. Oh, spiders.
I'll get them. I'll aggro.
Eat something.
Hey, hold still. Ah! Shoving things in your face.
As long as it's not with goop, then I'm fine.
Alright, let's go. They're distracted. Alright, let's go. You do have a torch, right?
Yes, only one of 18. Hold on.
Okay.
one of 18.
I think she meant like one with 18%.
Yeah.
But it's still pretty funny. It's like, do I have a torch?
Yeah, I meant one of 18%, so that wouldn't really help us.
No, it would keep us alive for Charlie. Give you enough time to make another torch. Oh! Gotta remember, Wolfgang's scared of the dark.
In what way?
He's scared of the dark. It lowers his sanity being in the dark.
Oh, here's the base.
Oh, no, it's over here. It's over this way somewhere.
Yeah. There we go. Also, here is the other bee. And we have a lot of food. What the hell? What are those?
Marble trees.
No, those.
Oh, you're just crazy. I'm not seeing anything.
I see three shadows of Lady Peppermint. Don't you see that? Yeah, your puppets.
Damn it. I was trying to trick her, make her think she was crazy.
You ass.
What? What'd I do?
If I fight wet goop right now, I'm shoving it in your mouth.
Damn, I moved so close to the base. Thank you, Duplo, for the host. Let's see. Alright, where are we gonna put the bees?
I'll be a second, guys. It's just that there's this very important document I have to send to this place. And for some reason, it is too big to send to the email because they have size restrictions. And they want me to send this form that's got 3 pages that shouldn't be that big. And apparently it's too big.
Sounds like they have a problem.
Oh my god. So I'm going to have to sort that out. Right. And then I can play because they need it in the morning to sort their shit out for me. For my application. But I can't do it because they're dickheads with their fucking email. I'll be back.
Oh, also, Shifting Wolf.
Yes.
Now that we have bee boxes, you're on butterfly duty. Just grab a shit ton of butterflies and start catching them and planting flowers.
I'm making meatballs at the moment. Because I was starving.
Then make bacon and eggs. How you make bacon and eggs? It's like this. Grab 2 cooked monster meat. Shove it in this bird. Grab his eggs. Now what you do is you put them in the crock pot with a big meat and a small meat. For me, on the other hand, I need meaty stew. Because I am almost out of hunger. Food. Regular meat. Rocks. Gold. Logs. Lots of logs. We're almost into winter. Beefalo wool. A lot of beefalo wool.
I just got 18.
18 rocks? Nice. Wool. You can do rocks? Alright. Good thing that you got all that wool. Alright. I'm going on a trip.
Bait boxes are already filling up.
Oh, I saw someone following a hunt earlier.
I was following in a hunt, but it failed.
I think this thing is working. Hello!
Hello, hello. Alexa!
Hi, how's everybody?
Good, how are you?
We're doing good.
I'm good.
Yeah, people were asking about you yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Why yesterday?
Because they were on yesterday and to ask about you.
Oh, because of my computer problems?
I don't know if it was your computer problems or your work schedule, but like, yeah, where's Lexa been? You know? She hasn't been on in a while. I'm like, well, her work schedule changed. They're like, oh, is that temporary or permanent? I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I don't have like a 9 to 5 hours. I have like all over the place. So sometimes I have like a very long day. Like that one time I had the paperwork to do and I had to get it done for the next day. It was so fascinating. And I barely got everything done. I hate that. I'm like, why do I do that? Why do we... I think lots of people do that, though. Leave things to last moment.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever.
Everyone does.
Yeah. But yeah, like, I have these different things to do sometimes. And, like, sometimes holidays would be holidays for everyone. And but for me, I'm working. So, yeah.
Yeah, I get that feeling.
Yeah, but somebody was helping me. Oh, yeah. Some people were helping me with my computer because I was doing this hover to click and it was really frustrating me because I didn't know about it on some games. So if I left my mouse on something, it would automatically be clicking stuff.
That's no good.
In the games. Yeah. So I was like, why is it automatically doing things? And then somebody was helping.
Oh, that would explain why you were stabbing people in the forest.
Yes, I did mention that before, too. I'm like, I don't know what's going on with my computer. Like, why is it just doing things? And I swear to God, I'm not even touching it. But, I don't know, but it's good to figure that out. I think I got it fixed.
Yeah.
Yeah. One guy, he spent 2 hours helping me.
That was nice of him.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
So are you guys living or dying?
We're living. We're living. Actually doing a lot better than we were the last world. The last world, I was also very tired a lot when I was doing it, so...
Oh, yes, because you did your 24 hours. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm good.
So... 24 hours definitely did take a lot out of me, but...
You're pretty good. I was talking to some people and we're like, how are you doing it? And being, you know, saying everything appropriately. Like, I would be dead. I'd be like, after 12 hours, I'm like, okay, what are we doing? What's going on?
When I first did a charity live stream, I did it for 12 hours and it was pretty brutal. Not gonna lie about that. That was a grueling experience for my first stream. Now, that's like a regular thing. I normally stream 6 to 8 hours a night, 7 to 8 hours a night. It's now becoming more of a solid 7-8 hour schedule. Oh, no. So. Oh no 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 no! Don't you guys go start going to sleep.
Can anybody join?
Yes, you're welcome to join, Lex, if you want, but it is in the middle of the night.
Okay, I'll wait till the day. Oh, what's this?
Piece of candy.
Oh, wow. We need another fridge.
Oh, I guess they put new characters.
Yep, you can build another fridge, as long as there's 2 gears left over after you make that fridge.
Well, how many gears does it take for a fridge?
1 gear.
Then yes, there are 2 gears left. I just need ice, I think.
No, you don't need ice. You need cut stone and an electric doodad.
Doesn't it seem like it should have ice, though, shifting?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, you know.
It's a fridge.
An electric doodad is 2 gold. I don't have gold. There we go.
Alright, let's see.
Do we need
more stones?
Nitrate? Yes, we always need nitrate. Nitrate's important. Excellent if you want to nuke a boss.
Nuke a boss with nitrate?
Yeah, you put them to sleep, and then you put like a bunch of... In this case, it used to be 15 or 14. Now you have to put... I think it's like 30-something down by them when you put them to sleep, and then you light it on fire, and then run. It's called nuking because you're blowing them up. Or nearly blowing them up and then finishing them off to go get the drop.
Yay, I got a winter hat.
Nice. Oh, did you make a winter hat?
No, I just logged on and it gave it to me for Year of the Glommer.
Nice. Year of the Glommer?
Yeah. Did you guys get that?
I got one for Year of the Gobbler.
Globber? Did I say that wrong?
Gobbler. Oh, it's a
gobbler.
Skin.
Gobber.
Yeah, there's the gobbler, which are the turkeys, and then there's Glommer, which is that little monster fly thing.
Glommer.
That you snuggle up to when you
I don't know who it is. Is that why I have a hat? For more snuggling?
No, it's for Year of the Gobbler. They're doing it because of like a Chinese calendar type celebration.
Is there more silk?
There should be. There should be 7 silk there.
Okay.
Yep, Chinese New Year.
Oh yeah, I see it.
I don't remember what the password would be. Which I think I do, but maybe I'm doing it wrong.
I will send it to you again.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. So, you guys have 3 cooking pots already.
Yep,
we're looking to get that 4th one in.
Okay, so I can help with that. I know how to burn things.
Yeah, just be careful you don't burn anything around the base or the B boxes because
or the base itself.
But what about like burnt honey? Like, is that a thing? Burnt honey is really good? I never thought of that before.
Have you ever eaten burnt sugar?
No. Is that like molasses?
No, it's gross.
Is that caramel?
No, caramel is...
It's what happens if you go beyond caramel.
Oh.
If you like, put sugar in on the stove and then be like, I'll check it in an hour or 4. Well, the bee boxes seem to be thriving. Oh shit, ow!
Oh, hello!
Note to self, the bees don't like it when you harvest a bee box.
Yes, that's why you should always harvest at dusk.
I did.
Alright.
They still came out.
Well, yeah, they're going to come out.
Do we need a thermal measurer?
Well, at this point, we don't need it because we know winter's coming on the way. But it's not bad to have. If that makes any sense.
So I'm gonna come in and kill some beefalo.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be killing beefalo too. I already have a beefalo horn.
So why are you killing the beefalo?
Need their horns.
For more horns?
Yep.
So you sound like you got over your cold. Is it gone now?
Yeah, and what ended up happening was I got the flu.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be night. I got the flu and then I got a cold. Immediately after.
No! You crazy.
Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
That was close.
Don't do that, it hurts.
Oh no.
There is a meatball in the second fridge.
This is really bad.
Why? What's wrong?
It'll be fine. I just have to run in circles until day comes.
Oh, you're crazy.
No, I'm being chased by bats.
I only opened up one sinkhole.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Lady Peppermint is freezing. Shit. Someone get a fire going.
The fire is going.
Lady Peppermint, get by a fire.
Oh, what do I not need?
Yay!
Can I drop?
Can Drizzle come too?
Sure.
Drozo?
Hold on.
Holy shit!
Oh, grab your hands.
I was in the middle of a meteor shower, and then night came, and I didn't have a torch, and then bats came.
Sounds like a party.
It was so stressful. No, but okay.
How do you make? Oh, I see it. Yeah, winter is approaching. So, drop this. What do they need for another one? Another pickaxe. More rocks.
Ooh.
There. And 3 flint. I don't have any flint left. Yep, my flint is gone.
I feel like I'm gonna pass out.
Oh no.
That's not good.
Yeah. I hope you're feeling all right, Lady Peppermint.
How was that tornado? For Lady Peppermint. I don't know if she can hear me.
I don't know if she heard you. Lady Peppermint, how was everything with that tornado that passed over you not too long ago? Wasn't really a tornado, just tornado weather. Oh, so it was like at risk of being a tornado, I'm guessing. No touchdown. Oh. But crazy windy.
questions.
Alright, is it nighttime?
No, it's daytime. But winter is almost here.
I'm just waiting for nighttime to be over.
Oh, so it is nighttime.
Oh no, it's daytime.
That's it, Gobbler. Eat red mushrooms. And thank you for the drumstick.
Oh, not.
Oh.
Have yourself a good night, Lady Peppermint.
Oh shit.
Good night, lady.
I hear hounds.
I hear hounds and I see frost. So everybody's getting gold.
No, I'm getting food, but I need flint.
I'm not sure what I'd rather deal with right now. Hounds or worms? But I don't get a choice in that matter right now.
Oh shit, my light went out.
Hmm.
Last torch I can make.
Alexa, You left the game.
Yeah, because it's going to be nighttime and there's hounds, and I'm totally not prepared. So it might be a little bit much, right? So I'll come back in after it's done, and I can find where stuff is.
Did you guys get hit by the hounds yet?
No, not yet.
Not yet, but it's going to happen. And my health is really low. I need to heal up for the review. And right. There. Come on.
That's weird.
Don't you dare attack Glomer, you ass.
Oh my gosh, does this swamp have no tentacles?
Oh shit. I have 3 hounds going after me. 4 hounds.
Oh shit, this is the dumbest swamp.
And I'm dead. Nope. And Glomer is going to die too. Yep, Glomer is dead.
Oh, well, that's never good to lose him.
Does Glomer come back to life, right?
Yeah,
after you.
And Chester is dead too.
Yeah, the dogs attack Chester.
Oh, yeah, they do. They attack everything and everyone.
Anything that moves, right?
Pretty much. Whoa. Ooh.
All the pets have died.
Hold on, I gotta
figure
out.
Yeah, and they're just staying here.
Holy crap, that's a lot of the map. App that you guys
I'm trying
discovered.
To follow them because I fear they're going to the bees and attacking the bee boxes.
No, shit.
Another ghostie.
Alright, could you two disconnect because I will die if you don't.
Okay.
I am already.
Alright, disconnected.
Alright.
You're going insane, right?
Oh yeah, I'm losing like sanity fast. Not to mention, I am currently surrounded by spiders.
And bats.
And I'm wimpy.
Why aren't they attacking you?
Because I'm far enough away from them.
Oh, okay. They're attacking something, though. Or each other.
That's awesome. They were attacking bats.
So the spiders attack the bats.
Oh, yeah. The spiders... Some of the animals and monsters will attack pretty much anything.
That's good to know.
Alright.
Hello?
Hello, Baker. Alright, you guys could jump in on the game, and I am almost at camp. Now is the time to jump in.
Okay.
Which game?
I'm Don't Starve Together.
To update.
I'm sorry for anyone who is not currently... If you're not currently playing this game, I hate to do this, but I have to ask you guys not to talk in Discord.
Gold thing. What's with that?
You give it to the Pig King, he gives you a single gold nugget. And that's it. There's a life-giving... Oh, guys, for one of you, there's a life-giving amulet at camp.
Yeah, but we had to disconnect, so...
No, well, yeah, just because I was gonna die.
We can join back in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now I wonder, is it going to spawn me back as a ghost or as a person?
You're
going to
be a ghost. If you died, you're still dead.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, see? When it showed you spawning in, it didn't have a face icon, it just had a spooky ghost. Yeah? What's up? Oh.
Guessing.
Ugh, I did it again.
What did you do?
I typed in the wrong password twice already.
All right, nice. Yeah, Lady Peppermint dug up a life-giving amulet for us.
Oh, nice.
I used it.
Nice. So that's that. By the way, it's the beginning of winter, so get to camp as soon as possible.
Where is the camp?
Lexa. All right. Here's the map. Right.
Oh gosh.
I'm showing it right now on my screen. Look at there. This is where you start from spawn. You're going to come.
Oh my god.
Up this road, go straight up. There should be a road. Follow it to the left until it bends, not until it bends. Just follow it to the left until you find a brick road. Once you find a brick road, you just move. To the north. Move up.
Follow that little the yellow brick road.
Yeah.
And can you please send the baker an invite?
You can just join off my face.
Off your face!
What?
Are you cereal?
Are you cereal?
Yeah, you
is
could
that
just
baker?
Yeah, you could just join in at
I'm
any time.
Baker.
Ah.
Oh, hold on. Oh no, kitten, I know you're trying to get comfy.
I can't use this touch tool.
Because you already used it.
Winter is coming.
Winter, no. Winter isn't coming. Winter is here.
Aww.
I don't have no password, fool.
Oh, it's the same password I've been doing for a while now.
Okay, I think I know what it means.
If you don't remember it,
I think I do. Hold on, let's hope I spell it properly this time.
Alright.
Yeah, I did the same thing, like misspelling it twice or thrice.
Like erasing the whole thing because I felt I might have typed in the wrong letter.
Alright, we had a ton of logs around here. Where are the logs?
Alexa, at least you love me, girlfriend. Thank you for watching. Like, you got my back.
Yeah. I put facts. I can't leave the Baconator out. In the cold.
Baconator is so important. Like, let's be honest. No, I'm joking. Alright, so, I don't know.
Wasn't there somebody who came too that had the same name as you?
I don't know.
They didn't have the same name. That was someone in Discord.
Oh,
and they were being a troll.
They were being a troll? Oh, they were trying to get her attention.
Yep.
Yeah, that would be...
It was hardcore senpai management.
Chester's dropped a pan flute.
Oh, I've got new outfits. I feel really special. Oh, do I feel like looking Chinese? No, I don't want to look Chinese.
Did you get one from logging in, too?
Yeah, I got a little hat!
Yeah, me too.
I don't know how to don the hat. Like, where the hell is it?
Where do the spider glands go?
I can even look like a homeless person.
What?
In this one.
Hold on.
I look a little bit like a homeless person. It's a little bit homeless. I could wear pajamas.
No. In this one. Okay.
Yeah,
that's right.
I was floating around there.
You're the ghost. That's right.
And you can check my backpack for more stuff. I don't know if it has plans.
Oh, thank you for the sanity.
Yes, thank you very much.
you.
And Chester is back.
Yeah, Chester comes back after like a day or two.
All right. I've got...
Oh, hi, evil demons. Cute kitty is cute. Yes, he is really cute. But he is all over me, like, snuggle me, and I'm gonna snuggle him right now, and he's purring. So
are there any more spider glands?
Ooh, it's dark,
and I
don't know where I am. I'm in the middle of the night. Stuck. I'm stuck. At the entrance. And Thermal's just
I was making
close to the entrance.
Thermal stone.
See, I don't think I got
No!
Oh, I can make the endothermic fire. Do I need to place it already or no?
I'm on the phone.
Place it here. Place it right here.
If you go a little bit
okay.
to the left.
Okay, move.
Yep.
Yes.
What the fly?
No, not that. We need an endothermic fire pit.
Is someone...
Oh, well, it will die out then.
I don't have anything to, like, make anything.
That's fine.
Besides a torch.
Torch will work.
Oh, I'm still in stone and
there you are.
And such.
I need stone. Where's the stone?
Here. I need 80 stone.
Alright, oh yeah.
I'm all alone. Oh wait, I'm not.
Hold on, I have a second stack.
Alexa, my friend.
Hi. So, I guess we better twirl our pigtails here, because
give me a plat, girlfriend.
I give you a I give you a torch.
Oh, where? Oh,
there's a
stone! Oh, save my life! Oh, Alexa, we're friends for life. Oh,
I'm
gonna so
have
cold.
To try it. I know, it's cold. Let's get some of these berries. Oh,
oh
my god, no. It's so cold.
Oh god, cold is gonna kill you if you don't get to a fire.
We need to, like...
You need to
get something we can hear here.
Oh, you little tree!
Where'd the gold go?
Am I saw it in the chest.
Alright, oh nice, that's all.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die, my heart is so low.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I got burned. How are we gonna make it?
Hold on.
Oh, there's some grass. Oh, I'm on fire.
Are these thermal stones supposed to keep you warm?
Yes. You gotta make it.
You reckon we'll make it or not?
We're gonna have to, like, try and find some trees to burn a little bit on the way.
Yep, light trees on fire. It's okay. Charcoal is always wonderful.
Okay, so I think it's this way. Oh, look, here's a trap. Left. And there's some...
grass! I'm gonna get rope. Some grass!
Yeah, and there's some ice we can eat, I guess. Oh, look!
Winds in the air. Ooh, I'm starting to get a bit chilly.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, flow right here.
Oh, wait.
Okay, we're gonna have to light something on fire.
Yeah. You can always light the beefalo on fire and try to cuddle up to him. Hi, Jackie Kate. But it's so messy.
That's not for me.
Yeah, it's so messy, I know. But we're dealing with other things at the moment. Alright, let's see. Shit, what do I need for a lantern?
Okay.
Start making lanterns. Two rope. Does anyone have sticks?
That lot, you don't
I'm on my way.
Alright. I need a lot of sticks because I had to use mine to light fires.
Where are you? Hold on.
I think I put them in Chester.
I'm freezing my ass.
I need another little fire here.
Alright, I got plenty.
Thank God for you, Lexa. You saved a life already. Do I pick up the manure? Yeah, probably shouldn't I? Yeah.
I was thinking about that. I was like, should we pick that up?
Well, picked up the last couple.
I picked up some rot. We gotta try and find to make our way there because it's gonna get nighttime. Well, I guess nighttime isn't so bad, but we really need to get some flint or something. Oh my gosh, I'm freezing faster and faster.
Oh, jeez, I'm turning red! Oh! Hey, I've never seen myself.
Yeah, we can't even go too far, huh?
Oh man. I'm just listening to chaos. This is. I'm sorry, girls. Oh man.
Just left us all alone. You're like, come in, come to the game, and then we fucking nearly die. This is like the Lexa and Baker stream. Like, just running for our lives. She's got a torch. I've just got my craziness and my haunted sister, and we're okay.
Am I even going the right way?
I don't even know, I've been following you!
What?
I know, I had like a 50 second glance at this map and...
Oh my god,
Where are you guys right now?
Oh my god, they don't even know where they are! Alright, they're in the grass field with the beefalo.
With the beefalo.
I know which one it is, it's the one near... Oh, they went the other way. They went in the other direction.
That's not the right direction?
You went in the opposite direction.
Ah, I'm dying.
Yeah, because you went...
Make a fire.
Oh.
I'm like half a heart healing.
They can't.
I have two. I have two left on my heart.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Hi, Anonymous Anomaly. Oh man.
I'm dead.
The sheer chaos, the madness.
Trying to make it in winter.
Die, Alexa. I think
I am gonna die.
We need logs. Why does no one have logs?
I should just
give you my stuff right now. Here,
oh, it's all in here.
Wait, I can't do this to me. We die together.
You can't die. You must live on. What do they say in the Titanic?
Oh no, my heart's really dead. I have four left. Four of my heart left.
How do you have four? Are you not standing by the fire? Or are you standing in the fire?
I still got
oh my god.
Both killed by fire.
You're standing in the fire. Oh my god, now all this stuff is gonna go on fire. I'm gonna die too. Oh my god. I don't know what to say. They can eat her. You're not supposed to stand in the... Well, that's one way to get warm, I guess, right?
Oh, yeah. That would explain why my map was flipped like that.
I said a lot quick, Alexa.
Oh, alright. I was wrong. Okay, hold.
I'm like, sad like now. I feel like I let you on.
Yes, oh, I am a big teddy bear.
I'm trying to get in the chat.
Is tiny egghead man, hello.
Yeah, where else should I put logs?
I don't even know.
You can put them on the ground for now, just right by the fire. Alright, we need ice. Okay, wait, you guys went to a grass field immediately to the left, right?
Yeah, there was ice.
Okay,
here
I hate to say this to you guys, but I was wrong about where we needed to go. My map,
what?
My map was flipped.
Oh.
That.
So.
Okay, the grass field.
What you Strong Wolf?
Okay.
I'm going to haunt your ass.
Go back to the portal, and go straight down. You will find the brick road. Follow that to the left.
Oh, I'm stuck in some penguins here, people.
Is this,
oh, another
this about right?
For Wilson.
It's like they're gone. Come back, mate. You left your ghost friend behind.
Let me light this on fire. Why can't I light? Oh, it's already burned. Find something to light on fire. I don't even see anything.
Whole forest.
Do you see
the whole
anything
forest
to burn?
There's fireflies. I like these.
I'll try and come get you guys as soon as daytime.
Oh yeah. Oh, I need to eat.
I still have two.
Oh, moon rocks.
Oh, there's a mushroom over there. There's a.
Yeah, oh yeah, I got some moon rocks.
Nice. All right. All I need is a blue gem. We're good.
You know, with all this trying to stay warm, I forgot that I have to eat.
Yep.
No. It's a bit like that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a ghost, so I can't fucking eat no more. I'm like,
right now? That sounds like.
Because Strong Wolf didn't have his map correct, so I'm dead.
But you know what, it's okay, Baker. Even as a ghost, you're still amazing.
Well, thank you.
You
better
have really nice
ghost hand. Better be working hard to resurrect me, because I'll be haunting your ass. Oh no, I'm like, I'm
Oh no. Well, at least now you guys can travel without having to worry.
Where are you guys?
Alright,
look, my trap caught something while I died.
Are you near a trap?
Oh, fantastic.
Huh?
Fantastic, there was some food and then you're dead. Alright.
Yep.
Okay, let's go haunt Strong Wolf. Let's go find him.
Alright.
are you near the spawn point?
This should be our emoji, Lexa, like us being ghosts together, like we're besties. But look, let's go.
Yeah, survived even in the afterlife.
Guys, are you near the spawn point or not?
Hey,
fun to haunt.
Ladies.
Yeah.
Are you near the spawn point?
Oh, I see somebody.
What's
wrong, Wolf?
Well, there. Hey, Kestrel.
Hi, Shifting Tools.
Hi.
Oh,
look at this.
I like
it. Right. Awesome.
How many spider glands do we have? Please tell me we have spider glands.
How do you have hair that's a berry?
I didn't see any. I was looking for one.
It's
just
style. She's very creative. She has berry.
Really want a berry hat.
Here.
I know. Berry hat. Please. I want to be
a
berry.
A berry bush. I think that's one
berry
of the
bush?
Ingredients.
Hold on. Bring that with me.
I want to be a berry bush.
I think it's, you know, you have to have goals. So once we're a ghost, we can be a berry bush afterwards. It's definitely a step up, right?
Oh boy.
Of course, I'm not getting a single spider gland right now.
I hope that is
right.
Yeah, in this particular case, the gem needs to be blue. Are you fucking
we're
serious?
We're following you because we think you're going back to base.
Yeah, I am going back to base.
Shifting is just like, don't haunt me. Leave me alone.
I'll hide.
I don't know where she is. Where could she be? One berry bush around all these trees. Oh my god, spiders.
Okay, you're a ghost. They can't hurt you anymore. We're already dead.
Alright.
I think they're scared of me.
Alright, guys. Come on. Get to camp. Oh, wait. Shit. I need grass. Who has grass?
I put a bunch of grass in a chest, and I have some on me.
Oh, I'm going insane.
Yeah. Well, where's Stronghold? Are you?
Nope.
Is that who I...
Nope. That's not me. Nope. Not at all.
Well, mate. Your dream has come true. The baker is here to haunt you.
I need a blue mushroom, please.
Sorry.
I have a blue mushroom, but I had a blue mushroom.
Oh no,
I don't have it anymore, actually.
What did you do?
I ate it raw, and I should have cooked it.
No, raw blue mushroom gives you health.
Yeah, and I need it for sanity.
No, wait, it cooked it gives you sanity? I thought that was only green
raw
mushroom.
Yes, raw gives sanity.
No, I thought that was green mushroom.
Yeah.
Alright, I need straw. Who has grass? I need cut grass.
There's some
why do you need grass?
There's someone where?
Stop! Stop moving!
Here,
Okay,
oh, please,
right.
Don't haunt near the camp because that can see the fire and then we lose everything.
Alright, would you knock it off?
I saw your heart. Oh, my heart came in too.
Oh my gosh. I'm so cold.
Get by the fire.
My god. I'm so hungry to... So much.
Get meatballs.
Is it worth it to go back to grab stuff?
No, once we have all the stuff, yeah, I mean... Yeah, it'll be worth it. Also, how much beefalo wool do we have?
9 or so something.
I got 18.
Yo, can I have one more?
Now, where can I find a fluffy hat?
Oh, you know what? Your heart, your sister. She's out there too. Your sister, Abigail.
I need one more. I just need one beefalo wool. Where are they? Oh, never mind. Found it. How much rot do we have, by the way?
I have
my
40.
Glow.
What?
I have 40 rock.
Well, because you're all hot and bothered under there.
Oh.
It's just like in real life.
I'm just too scared to move away from this fire because I know I'll just die, mate.
Look at us just staring.
So beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, so.
Hey, Trusso's here.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm examining.
Are
you gonna help us live? Yeah. Well, it's nighttime right now, so you might.
Oh
wanna
wait! Give me that rock.
I'm inside.
Oh yes.
It's winter too, right?
Baker, I gave you gemstone. Stone.
Oh, thank you. Oh,
so just rub it near the fire now, so it heats up, and then.
No, I just need to be a bush like you.
My sanity is.
All right. Do we have any stingers? Please tell me we have bee stingers.
I have a stinger.
Oh, good. How many? Just one?
Just one.
Oh, okay.
It's winter time. I dropped my stuff, I think, kind of close to the portal.
I think we did.
I just need a torch. Yeah,
stuff.
I just need a torch.
So our stuff
you might be able to see my lighter. Lighter.
What's the
nitrate?
What
the hell is it?
I think it's just below the portal, like... I don't know. I'm not too sure of the direction. But it's by some berry bushes.
I wanna be a bush.
Alright.
Oh, I think. Yeah, I gave Rainbow the.
Yeah.
Alright, I have a booster shot. One of all of you who have died, must fight to the death for it.
Because that makes so much sense.
Then, might need something else but a booster shot.
No, you're not being. No, you're a bacon lover. Give it a bacon.
I can't because you keep wiggling.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
What?
Now I need a hat. Right. Let's find me a hat.
Alright, I'm taking the seeds because.
Blood shovels. Oh, there's an axe. Oh, look at me, that axe. Yay, bitches! Look at that. Yeah, let's go. I want to be a berry bush. Why can't I be a berry bush?
I found it. It wasn't a boon.
Teach me your ways, please.
You can actually make the berry hat.
Yeah, with the berry bush, I believe.
Yeah.
Well, how do you do it? Tell me.
Let me see.
Carefully.
A berry hat is one straw hat, one rope, and one berry bush.
One berry bush, rope, and what?
And a straw hat. So you make grass. Well, you take grass and you make a straw hat.
Is this thermal stone anybody's?
Hold on. No, that's nobody's. So, take it away.
I need the grass. Where's all the straw?
Alright, someone's gotta be on log duty, someone's gotta be on spider
duty. I've been getting logs.
But you
can
get me some straw then, and I'll
come get you, Drizzle.
Okay.
But I need to get some stuff to keep warm first.
Got some straw?
Oh. No, Wolf stole all my straw.
Oh. No, there should still be plenty of straw. I only took 18.
Just 18. Where's the straw? Where are you? I want to be a berry bush.
Oh my gosh.
I don't see no straw.
Should be.
Everybody's disappeared on me. Oh, yeah, shifting. Oh, shifting. You're helping me out, bro. She's like, I just can't find no straw. Let's go this way.
God, we need food and fast. Dear Klops is coming.
There is a lot of food in the chest.
He's usually coming on day 30.
27, that's the earliest you can show up.
Yeah, yeah. But that rarely happens.
No, I've seen it happen a lot.
Is it going to be a full moon tonight?
Maybe I just what?
Is it going to be a full moon tonight?
Yeah, you looking for an invite, man? I'll be honest, we are actually stopping in a little bit. Like, we literally are stopping in, like, 10 to 8 minutes. No full moon tonight.
What's that?
No? Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Well...
I'm trying to see if I can make it there.
Oh, that tree was old.
Are you in the game?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, does someone need to send him the password?
No, he's in.
Oh,
I'm in.
He was playing with us before.
Oh.
Going insane.
Want to be a berry
bush. I'm almost there.
I want to be a berry bush.
To the poster. I'm not sure which direction you went in.
Berry bush.
I'm right there.
Baker, you're fucking crazy.
Baker, stop moving! Stop moving, stop moving!
I just
wanna
be a berry bush! No one's giving me no- Oh my god, I'm a berry bush! fish.
Now right click.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, you have flint already!
Oh my god, thank you!
I literally have 2 sticks in the stone.
I got 8 sticks and 6 breath.
I was trying to give it to you, and you just circling around.
I was too busy running around going, I want to be a Mary Bush.
Thank you.
And now I am a fairy bush. Thank you, the fairy bush people.
You were too busy singing about. Oh, nice.
I don't even have food.
You hungry?
Yeah. I'm actually so happy right now. Like, I'm ecstatic. Nothing can hurt my feelings right now.
I know how to survive.
How do you hide?
You go to your house.
This game has taught me that I will die.
Hold on. Shifting weapons.
I used to play,
your hat?
Join
go to that and right click on it.
No way.
Oh. I love Baker's response.
Wait, I'm right clicking. It won't let me. It won't let me do it!
Like, in your inventory, right, you have your axe and your hat on. If you click on, if you hover over the hat symbol, yeah.
Oh my gosh! I'm hiding!
You're what?
She's like, hiding as a berry bush.
A berry bush!
Aww, dreams do come true.
It's like, it's like, hi. So good. I'm like so. I'm just so happy. I'm like, yeah. God. I am a berry bush, and nothing can stop me
from hiding as a berry bush.
And I.
Except for hounds. Hound attacks will actually break you out of it.
Hey, do not break my berry bush. If someone breaks my berry bush,
no,
I'll
it
be
won't. It won't break the berry bush, but it'll break your hide.
Oh, you just broke my heart. I'm a berry bush. A little berry bush. I'm a berry bush. I'm a berry bush. No one mess with the berry bush. No, motherfucker. You get away. You get away from that fire. I'm a berry bush. I'm just not helpful at all. I just run around being a berry bush. Man, I've been up too early. Oh my gosh. Ah, I'll go chop those trees as a berry bush. Yeah! Gosh.
Okay. Oh, where did you end up going to?
I'm just exploring.
Okay.
I'm near the swamp.
Near the swamp? Okay, that's good. That's the direction they went in. That they built the camp in. There. Light this on fire.
You cold? Okay. You can always like just take a step into it and not take damage. It heats you up faster. You can always take a step into the fire and not take damage.
Oh, you don't take fire from? I mean, you don't take damage from the fire?
Just 1 second. If you walk into it.
Okay.
All right. Hello, Redro. How are you?
Oh, I don't have no. Oh, I don't have no axe no more.
You chopped all the trees.
I'm basically useless now. I'm just a berry bush.
Okay.
Oh wow.
Oh my god. Dead body in the middle of.
Will you remember the small pig village to the
really
right of our camp?
I don't know.
Yep.
I'm gonna
there is a tier 3 spider nest.
Oh, I know.
Oh, what didn't you set it?
Alexa.
Oh no, Alexa! Yeah.
She didn't even
because
set a
there
word.
There's so many trees here.
You just didn't say
I could
a
have
word.
Made a fire.
You can pick up that trap. It has some food in it.
Okay.
There's so many trees, I didn't want to set the whole thing on fire.
I'll get some spider glands. Oh, you guys got some?
I don't know.
I'll definitely eat this rabbit.
Is there any more spider glands at the camp?
I don't think so.
No.
I'm
picking grass to make more traps.
Well, feel free to help Baker. Get a choppy theme of up.
Alright, I'm on one more hunt and.
Yeah, I get food for
oh,
myself.
Alexa, don't hurt me feelings. I'm a berry bush. Please. No, leave the berry bush alone.
What are you talking
oh,
about? I don't
sanity.
See. I just see like foliage
no,
and.
No, I just
maybe
want my
maple trees. And, but I don't know where you are. Like, I can't see you.
Oh, night. I can't even eat my maples in peace. And I'm a berry bush.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh shit.
Where are you, Drizzle?
Oh, I went to the spider nest. Like
oh,
in this forest.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Berry bush.
Oh, thanks.
I'm a
I need meat too, so yeah. Spider. I'll just eat the monster meat.
Berry bush.
Don't just eat the monster meat. Cook it up. Make it in the
salad. Yeah, I know.
Berry bush with.
Oh, this is a tier
3. Oh, sanity. Berry bush.
Alright, I got 3 spider glands.
Yes, we need spider glands.
Yeah, I got 3.
I'm just gonna stick to camp because I cannot help nobody.
Hey,
I'm useless.
Hey, because,
I have nothing. Nada.
All right, I need you guys to do some things while I'm not at camp. Some things that I'm gonna need at camp in the coming days.
Depends what you are requiring from the berry bush.
We need I need one of you to make a football helmet, and
I can make helmets. I'm Wigfried.
Oh, you're Wigfried? Oh, nice. Could you make me a battle spear?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I need a helmet and a log suit.
Okay.
Berry bush.
Oh shit.
Could get some mushrooms too. Sanity when you're gonna fight.
I need lighters. I'm going.
Yeah. Cause I'm.
Maybe you're gonna bring him somewhere in the swamp.
No, I'm actually gonna. I'm just gonna tank him.
Ah, oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Can help.
I'm Wolfgang.
Please make them.
Yeah, all I need to do is be mighty.
Yep.
Yes.
Mighty Wolfgang.
Yep.
And very.
Yeah, does anybody have some like an axe? Oh, Lex is coming back. Leave the berry bush. I need to hide.
Where's this bush doing here? I should haunt this bush.
My sanity is already down, mate.
It might go on.
You might kill me and make me lose my berry bush. I'll be so sad.
I can't.
Baker, check your inventory.
I have an axe! Oh my god! Shifting the wolf! Oh my gosh! You made me so happy! Oh, you Alexa! Oh my goodness!
Alright, how many eggs and big meats do we have?
Two eggs and.
No big meat, only monster meat.
To make a cart?
How many vegetables do we have?
What if you don't want to eat vegetables?
We have 12 carrots, 8 berries, 1 butter, 4 blue caps, and 14 honey. And the green cap.
Alright, that works. Does the mushrooms count as vegetables?
Yep.
Alright, I'm coming back. I have 12 meat. I have 2 winter qualifant trunks for, if you have the silk, you can make, coats from it. It makes the best winter coat in the game. So that's why, well, when I don't start eating them until everyone has full of them. So I need pierogies when I get back, because my health.
You only have one chest.
Yeah. Oh, everything's kind of all over the place right now.
We have five, so.
Oh, if I can use the living logs, I can make a mushroom planter.
Yes, just make make a mushroom planter.
My sanity is hurting so much. I'm gonna die
just
from
follow
going
this road?
Insane.
Yep.
Okay, I found the camp.
Lixa wants me dead.
No, I could leave the game
You're
in
just
meantime.
Killing me.
Just like, one of you is fine. Plus, you can also let shifting to wolf bring you to
Lixa!
The touchstones.
Where'd you going?
Oh.
Lixa!
Yeah.
Lexa gone!
Where is all the rest?
I'm on pause until we have to get some bringing back to life materials.
I can.
There's
back.
A.
Yeah, he already
touchdown
has
touchdown south of Peking. Did you use that?
I just need some grass.
I'm really upset! Lexa's dead!
Pick the rocks, hold on.
Lexa's dead!
Can I use one of these monster meats?
I'm so sad! My
what?
Fist is dead!
Can I use one of these monster meats?
To make what?
The berry bush is
you
not
guys?
The same!
Yeah, listen. Oh, hold on. Hey.
I need my legs back! The
no
berry bush
to haunt the berries.
Hey.
Legs
what is it?
Back.
Drozo, I got it for you. Up
oh,
here.
Lexa, okay. Follow me. Hold on, I need to take some food first.
I'm chopping all the trees, cause
okay.
I'm a berry bush.
Lexa?
Yeah.
Over here.
Alright. Why are we storing wet gop?
In case anybody wants to eat it?
Oh, no, I just store it as a reflex, but you can place it next to the fridge to let it rot.
Oh, hey, don't pick too many petals there, Drozo.
Oh.
We need them for our bees.
I'm a berry bush.
Oh yeah, that was
I heard berry
one from
like
the portal.
Oh okay.
Oh my god.
Why are you crying?
Was that a yes or no?
I'm
what?
Happy that Lex is back. Oh, this berry bush is the same. It's all good, people. The berry bush is happy. That's the main. Oh shit! I'm getting cold. Oh god. Oh, I'm a berry bush and I still get cold. What the hell is wrong with this?
Oh, thank
what
you so much, Shifty.
Oh, I'm okay again.
Oh, why didn't I think to get something
Ooh.
To keep me warm?
Oh dear, what's happened there? There was some lightning in there.
I came back to life.
Before we freeze.
Lexa, where are you, my darling?
Can I use one of the monster meats?
Yeah, the monster meat was already used to make eggs.
My
you,
sanity.
Just use a regular
no,
big
I,
meat.
I have it in my inventory.
Oh yeah, just use it.
You probably need to get some mushrooms or. Is it still bad for sanity?
I have a red mushroom. Problem is the mushroom planter won't. Oh shit.
Hold on, let's see.
Oh god.
Okay.
I will.
First
oh,
you feed
god
the berry
damn it.
Bush. Berries. Hi, Chase. Berries! You feed the berry bush berries. I don't think we should call the berry. I think that's gonna be the new name, Berry.
It's like, berry up! Give him a berry!
Berry-nator.
The berry-nator! The berry-nator's sanity is like going so right. bad.
Bacon-nator's gone vegetarian.
No, no, I'm vegan.
Oh,
no, I like my meat. Yeah. Sorry. I just needed a good home-cooked meal by Strongwolf.
Alright, Hey, Drozo.
Yeah?
Did you make me that battle spear?
Oh, dude, I need the gold.
And who did someone make that extra log suit?
Well, feel free to give me a golden axe. Because I love golden axes.
I need normal stones.
Sounds good.
You need normal stones?
Rocks. Yeah, rocks.
I have rocks.
Yeah.
You have a golden axe.
And for this, we need flint.
And you need flint?
Yeah.
Here's a log suit.
No. Let's see.
Okay. I'll just make you two.
The berry man.
Awesome.
Berry bush is a happy girl.
All right, because if Deerclops comes tonight, I am totally taking him.
You can tag him. I'll just chill here at the berry bush.
Nah, I just need to have this backup food. I need to make sure I'm
ready. I'm growing crazy.
Don't do that. It's bad.
Yeah, that's why I am trying to.
My sanity is just
make blueprints like crazy.
What can I do to bring up my sanity?
I'm gonna have to take
make
that.
Prototypes.
Yeah, you can make stuff.
Like.
You can cook green shrooms. You can make taffy, three honey, and a steak.
Unless those other bulbs are for something.
Someone get that fire up. Alright.
The berry bush is not useless after all. There we go.
No.
My sanity is going cray cray.
Can I open this cave entrance? Probably not,
nope,
right? Because of the bats.
Yep, it's okay. Right next to camp. No thing.
I know.
Alright, what can I make? There are the battle spheres. Boom, boom, and helmet.
I'm just gonna chill here and hope for the best. There's the berry bush. I'm just gonna hide and pray that the berry bush will be enough.
No, Deerclops has AoE attacks.
Oh, you gave that to me.
Hmm? Well, hopefully he sees you and not me.
No, it's a spare one.
That'll be the point. Alright, if no one hears him by the end of this night, we're gonna go into Town of Salem from here. But I am gonna kick his ass.
There's a log suit right there, strong.
Oh, that's good. But I don't think I'm gonna need it. But just in case, I know where it is, so I'm gonna swing by and pick it up.
There
was
a suspicious pile of dirt.
Did someone do something about that?
What?
I saw a suspicious pile of dirt appear around camp. Did someone get rid of it?
Suspicious what?
There was a hunt.
Dirt.
Oh, no. I didn't see anything.
What are you doing? That's my taffy. Some taffy.
I heard something.
Who's trying to play with Charlie?
You wouldn't hear it, like.
We were chasing the hands away.
I'm freaking out right now. The berry bush is freaking out right now.
Why?
Oh my god. Oh. I just don't want to get hurt. Come on.
Well, I guess it's a good thing you're a bush.
Oh. I'm a bush. I'm a berry bush.
I think I crashed. Yeah.
Oh, you crashed.
Well, you crashed.
Or this seat was going into the caves.
Okay.
I survived.
All right. Well, no deer clops on night 27. We're on day 28.
I found a treasure chest.
The forest.
All right, hold on, everyone. Hold on. We're gonna close out on this.
Romantic night.
Thanks, everyone, for watching another stream for Don't Starve Together. I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did enjoy it, go on and give us a follow. It always helps out helping the channel grow. And if you want to help support the channel, go on and give me a donation. Or if you want to support me on a monthly basis and you like the content, go on and hit that subscribe button down below. It'll always help with the channel. And I have special perks and end of the year gifts that I do for as a way of saying thank you to my subscribers. So, all right. Anyways. So we are going to be moving into the next game. We're going to be doing some Town of Salem. So thanks again, everyone, for watching. And we're going to see... Oh, yes, and I forgot about YouTube. Anyone who's watching this on YouTube, if you enjoyed the content, go on and give the video a like. Also, please, give me a subscribe on YouTube, because that always helps out over there. So, anyways, thanks again, everyone. And we will see... For those of you who are on the stream, we'll see you in just a moment. And for those of you on YouTube, well, we'll see you on the next video. So... Alright. And cut. Alright. So we're just cutting the feed so we swap on over. So. Alright.
Did you say what our.